This marketplace is open. It's extremely public for people to come and use. And we do not exclude people of the area that they might specifically be in, whether you're North, Central, or South America, whether you are in Asia. You have the ability to be in the United States buying information and analyzing people in other countries and vice versa. I can understand the nature of people's habits in Korea and then look for a correlation about how people are doing their purchasing here in the United States. I could analyze how a social meme that might be moving through the internet is having an effect on the political atmosphere in Europe. All these things are now possible. They're not blocked by the fact that a server is sitting in one specific area and not over here local to you. You now have the ability to access people and meet them where they are, regardless of that locale in the world.